It's a very good way of getting people to talk about the safe ways and the risks of contraception. And at our age, I think it's just the right thing to talk about at the minute.